Welcome back to our Frankish Empire campaign for the Great Conflicts mod. Yes, in the last episode we fought off a Croatian intruder army or raiding army. Just a little incursion, but our general here, Gottfried Tüningen, earned some pretty good experience. Our family member Bernhard is on the way with a small army, and he will basically command this area militarily. We also do some retraining in Regensburg, and we will be able, yes, to upgrade our units. So yeah, let's see. We have to retrain in the first place, and then we need more turns, but then we are in a position to launch our attacks again against the rebel stacks that are left. So spy, go on, check these areas. I still a rebel, which is okay. But you can see here, here's Croatian border. They conquered some rebel territory. And they estimated me as an easy target. Okay. Okay. Why not? Verona is also finished. The upgrades, and I'm be able to create some Italians, which is nice. So what do we can Italian X-Men? Alright. Don't have those. Verona. Let's build those Italians. Lose some money. Yeah. But it's... Do I need them now? I don't think so. Don't need them now. Could use the artist studio. Give us some trade. Population growth. And... Entertaining. Yes, go for this. That's much better. Yes, you can retrain, or we can train another spy then in one turn, and Reisige Banner as a new kind of melee infantry professional unit. So retraining is going on, yes, and maybe an upgrade and recruitment of cavalry. So let's build a church, get some more pies, land clearance. We don't have land clearance in Innsbruck. Right, then, yes, go for this in Innsbruck. Right, okay, so save. 17, oh, we've got 17. Okay. Did we move all our troops? Yes. Our agents?
Mein Kaiser.
Partly. So.
Ja, Kaiser.
Move northwards.
Kaiser. Continuing tomorrow.
Nein, not possible, Kaiser. Turn 17. Did I have another 4? Yes, I have. So I could train those 2 Italian units. Costly. But... Oh, here's another 4.
Your will!
20. So. Okay. In one turn? No.
Your will.
Okay.
Orders.
You two. Forward. Go to Brescia.
Yeah. Today's march ends here, Kaiser.
I need to build up some
more troops. Today's journey is over.
I hope they won't rebel. But we will see. Mantua. So I think after retraining and administration, yes, we can finally test Bernard in battle.
Kaiser, the enemy waits outside the walls. It is a
family
siege.
Member Du Yam, Du Yam arriving. But I'm prepared for you. So, still earn about 5,000 per turn. That's enough. So, what do we have here? 5 units. Maybe depleted. And we have 6 units on the way. So these ones are most likely not at full strength. We have 2 units here. Bernard with his task force is arriving. Yes. Go to Villa. I don't need at the moment. Go here. Yes. We have some infantry. So let's see, we have some retrained units here.
Kaiser. Orders, my king.
John.
Joining forces, Kaiser.
We are still in a good position. Yes, we can retrain you.
Orders, Kaiser.
Cavalry, go on.
Yeah. Our forces, Kaiser.
To catch you all.
If it is a fight you wish,
right, right, closer. Here's some noble units. Those are knights, Croatian knights, some heavy bowmen. Okay, Bernard, you can handle this. You've got cavalry on your own, not the best, but 4 units, some spearmen, some javelmen, and only 1 archer and a reinforcement. Okay, so let's save it first. You can spy on them.
Like a shadow.
Alright.
Yeah, on my way.
Good.
Place me in the open. It will be glorious.
Yes, to deal with them too.
I will see you brought
yes,
to justice in an honest battle.
Despondent nobles. Croatian nobles. The rest one is basic stuff. Some archers. Yes, hit and run units. What do we have in Quinque, Basili? Ah, here are his starting elite units. The Small Pertorianas. Laka, Tribal, and the Mounted variant. Alright, these are really very good, but they're not that much. But I, for myself, don't have any elite units in this area. 2. Beside my bodyguards. Okay. So let's see, we've got could use the military facilities. And with I don't have land clearance. Alright. So let's build this in this area. Or should I go for the cavalry? It's not much. Yeah, go for the cavalry at first and then build up the land clearance. Put it in a queue because it's important anyway. Okay, so what else? Let's see. Public order. Very well. Growth. Also steadily. Small but steady. Let's go for Regensburg. Militas Fidelis are available. Those will get upgrades, same as these here. Nice. So we are able to recruit ballista units. Could be useful for sieges. Let's go for them. That's expensive.
Do you have a mission for me?
You can go to the other. And you go to four. No, don't want you at home. I want to talk to the Bulgarians. I'll go to Venyan. Should be a good idea.
Place me in the open. It will be glorious.
And you
an honor, Kaiser.
Can attack Bernard. They are fighting. 27, not much. Yeah, okay. Basic stuff. Right. Let's save battle. And Captain Trojimir. King 100 Hill, okay. So let's see. Okay. Much better area than last time.
Await my command.
We should do an all-out attack. I put all my cavalry in one blob. Like here. This area. And leave my infantry. Because my infantry most likely simply attack. Reinforcements, but they are not available. Okay. So let's move up. You've also to go up there. I have good bowmen. But those are far away. But I think he's already retreating. Yes. You know what's coming. Alright. I like these woods, by the way. No, he's not retreating. He will fight. Yes, you are shooting. Alright. Why not? Army? Go on. Run. You? They can shoot you, but I think they won't hurt you. I want more high ground. I want more infantry nearby. this way. Where do they go? They're going up. Nice, okay. General, alright. Should we attack here? Yes. We have some decent cavalry. Attack them. Guards, go here. General, you can go here. I want to catch them. At least one or two units. General, attack the bowmen. Go on. He's hitting you. Alright. Go behind us. Damn it, yes, they're running. Alright, attack. Try to catch them. Try to catch those tribals. Infantry, go on. I lost one. Light cavalry.
You can. Well for the Empire. Stay strong. The enemy will be defeated.
You can attack those units in the rear. Six units. Don't pursue them. They're not important. Yeah, they are. Go for a charge. Got units still not used. Yeah. Ah, yeah, he's attacking. But my unit, yes, nice. He's charging at him. Great, they're running. So, infantry, you can close up. And support these two cavalry units. They are fighting very good troops here, but they are winning. We've got it. More than I think 85%.
We have broken the enemy arms.
We've got it.
Now it's time to crush the swine.
They are too fast. But anyway. We've got it. Don't shoot. I don't want anyone to shoot you. So do you have those units? Yes, I think they catched it. Let's see. You are pursued. Yes, you've got him. You are also, yes, the general. Yeah, looks like the general. Speak, the last man. My militus pueri did quite well. Nice. Bernard, I think, moved to a good first job. Yes. Okay. Good battle. But I will put you on the bridge. should I put you in the minor city? You could check this battle map then. Yeah, I think I will go into the minor city. Let's see. Did they pay for the troops? And there are so many captured and beaten. The army doesn't exist anymore. Nice. Ah, let's go back. Can't reach the bridge. And we are in Laibach now. Feels respected. And they don't like this.
I will see you brought to justice in an honest battle. Face me in the open. It will be glorious.
Those two get an upgrade. And retraining. Yeah, looks good. We are allied. Yes. Alright. I think we can finish the turn now. And look for the next turn, turn 19. Turn 20. A lot of scripts are starting in the game. The Bogomil rebellions, some other smaller things, and the campaign AI will start to focus on the human player. The baby time is over, and after turn 20, total war begins. Moving closer to Regensburg now. And we have a mild winter. Okay. That's good. Our retraining is going on. Yes. And we have more upgraded units here.
Orders, Kaiser!
Sadly, these ones are out of action now. Don't want to lose the experience. Those are just upgrades. Go on. What's with these two units? And then, yes, I should be able to go on. We pick up some units of these. And go to Eichstätt. Yeah, and then continue our cleaning. Laibach.
I will see you brought to justice in an honest battle.
Could be that he is waiting for reinforcements, but you're on my land. I don't like this.
Face me in the open. It will be glorious.
Dujem. Your invading army is dead already.
I will see you brought to justice in an honest battle.
You should do the same. Also want to place another watchtower in this area, simply to get a better view. Right. How much money? 4,000. That's okay. So,
command me.
Put you into it. Create, recruit a new unit. 39. Yeah, also important. Right. We have some units in this area then. And our upgrade is finishing. Let's see, devastation, yes, it's growing. This is not ideal. So you have devastation still and corruption. Let's see. guard. Brothel. You have 2% now. Corruption is still very high. Okay, it's quite expensive. So let's see if I go for a horse farmer. Crime or civil. Civic upgrades. Right. Leather tanner. Should I build a leather tanner? Or should I build... I need this place to grow. What else do we have? Vince. You are bigger. Yes. Go for Sifterne. Not sure if I pronounced it correctly. Could also... Yes. Don't have corruption in this area. Don't need it. Ulm. Zürich. Maybe 2000. Yeah, I will save my money. Bamberg. Yes, I will save my money. Turn 19.
Yeah, right. Kaiser.
Let's move for a diplomat.
Das ist gut.
Where do you want to go? Tüngen. No, he's a relative.
Eyes of the Reich.
So you should spy a little bit.
Advance, Kaiser.
See what's going on here.
Like a shadow.
Right.
Advance,
you.
Kaiser.
I look forward to fighting you.
Pretorianus. Siska. Siskia.
If it is a fight you wish, come closer.
But I want to spy on the coast, these areas.
For the Reich. Face me in the open. It will be glorious.
Yes.
Alas, I can only help you as my ruler commands.
Maybe I should give you free access to my land. I'm not sure. Let's save, turn, and attack Judah.
Honor, Kaiser. We will conquer this honor, Kaiser.
He gives me equal standing, equal strength.
Fight no event as you march in the Kaiser's name.
Let's see.
To battle.
So, what do we do here? Similar tactic. Put all my cavalry together. And leave the infantry. I just have one unit of archers. Right. Here. Use your fire arrows. Alright, you go in here, behind, flank, you can't flank me, because we simply have just infantry. Let's see, get a bit closer. He will also come to my area. General Bernard, reforming, maybe retreating. Ah, he's just reforming. So what do we have? Bodyguard. Interesting look. Very basic infantry here. Skirmishers, spearmen. Not the most impressive stuff. But my army isn't impressive either. Beside my superiority in cavalry to scouts and to heavy cavalry. So let's move forward. What do we have here? Ah, they're shooting. Great. Let's go to skirmish mode. Gentlemen are firing. Nice. They are reloading. I don't like this. Right. Gentlemen, okay. Attack those units. You can attack those too. Enemy bodyguard is coming. Ground. Yes.
This battle progresses well for the Empire. Stay strong. The enemy will be defeated.
Right, so we have him surrounded. What are you doing? Should catch him.
Our men are winning the battle.
To break.
Continue like this. Victory is ours!
You should be able to catch him, at least. Another attack. I want this to break. And then... infantry. Wavering. Stop shooting. Reform. Prepare charge.
Our men are winning the battle.
Doing?
Continue like this, and victory is ours.
All right. Attack spearmen. Attack bodyguard. Toshina is fighting against my spearmen, supported by Knight Gentleman. Croatians, by the way.
The enemy has yes. lost half his army.
They are reforming. Interesting. Those units are reforming. And come back to the battlefield and try to shoot my units. Okay, they are. Okay. No, don't do that. Let them charge into the rear. I can finally catch those units, yes. Right. But I can retrain them in a few turns. Yes, they are broken. General. Pueri. Also. General, but I'm surrounded. General is trying to flee. We do the same. We can't allow this. He needs to die. Trojina. Okay, all my units. Oh, my spearmen suffered heavily. Those aren't any good units or any good quality. They can hold a line for some time, but as you can see, the enemy wasn't good either. They're good for those kind of units, but if I would fight a professional army, a Lombard army for example, or a Roman army, those would break. I have to rely on my heavy infantry and my heavy cavalry to do the job. And those units are quite effective in melee. There are spearmen that can kill them, but they will hold their ground. Right. Got this. Just want to kill this enemy. Croatian general. He's surrounded somewhere here. And you've catched up all your opponents. So, you lost a lot of troops here. But they were engaged here. Can't leave them for long.
This battle progresses well for the Empire. Stay strong.
Thank the Lord!
No one shall doubt that we are the victors on this day.
We've got him. Duja. Decent victory. Skutari. They lost the most, but killed the most. And some of them healed. Pueri did very well. They earned 1 point. Right. Good. So we showed the Croatians. This is our land now. Leave. But I think they won't leave. So we're seeing troops of troops. They create those peasant troops like myself. Let's see. Yes, we can. Build up, yes.
Ja, mein Kaiser. Setting a watch here. And honor retreat.
To Kreinburg.
With honor, Kaiser. Resting here,
Noble Kaiser. Some retraining going on. Feels honored, Bernard. Thank you. Very nice. So, save. And we take a quick look. Family is growing. Oh. Hanna Waldi. We have another royal member. Also here. Mm-hmm. They are too old. Also here. Harriman. Nice. Charles. Hugh Bernard. Just saw him. You need to produce an heir too. Eric was the one who got consul as a wife. Gertrude's consul. Bertha. Gisela. Nice German names. Demuth. Luitwind. Hammer. Right. Okay. See our neighbors. Overall, we are okay. Croatia is stronger militarily, yes, they have more troops. Venice is equal, okay. Same with Moravia. We've got the most territory. And production. Financially, yes. Venice is dropping, the rest is very low. They have, yeah, well, similar money. The population steadily growing. And overall, yes, okay. Top faction or all faction? Right. Okay. Looking good so far. Nothing special. Right, so thank you for watching. If you like, leave a like, a comment, and we will see us in the next episode. Bye.